I'm in my 14 carats. I'm 14 carats. Hey everyone, I'm first going to start by using my e.l.f. primer on my eyelids and blending it with my ring finger. I then take my Anastasia Beverly Hills contour kit and use the first color in the palette and place this all over my eyelids. Next, I'm going to take this light gray color and place it gently on my eyelids towards my brow. After that, I take this bluish gray color and I'm going to put that in the crease of my eye. I find it's easier if you kind of do an upside down C motion while applying. Then I'm going to take a dark black eyeshadow and place it on the outer crease of my eye. Now I'm going to use my blending brush to blend it all together. Then I take a makeup remover wipe to get any of the eyeshadow that has gone underneath my eye, and also it helps to make the eyeshadow even on both sides. Ardell Lashes are my absolute favorite. I'm going to place duo glue on it. That's the best glue that I've ever used. You can get it really at any drugstore. So you're going to apply the glue all over the lashes. I usually let my lashes dry for about 30 to 40 seconds before applying. The drier the glue, the better it sticks. Easier to apply lashes when you have an applicator or tweezers, and then I usually use my eyeshadow brush to help press the eyelashes down. Now that's the applicator it came with. It's pretty awesome. I like to use white eyeliner in my waterline to help make my eyes appear bigger, and then I like to use black liquid liner and a black eyeliner pencil. Then I'm going to take black eyeshadow that I was using before and place it on my lower lash line and bring it up towards my eyeshadow and connect it with the eyeliner that I just placed. If you notice, it's kind of a messy wing. And then I'm going to take the makeup remover wipe to help straighten out the line. And I'm just blending on my eyeshadow and touching it up. To set my fake eyelashes in place, I like to use my favorite mascara, which is Roller Lash by Benefit. Then I'm going to do my eyebrows. I usually just use a dark eyeshadow or a color from my contour kit and use an angled liner brush to apply it. And once I'm done with this, I'm just going to curl my eyelashes to set the look. I'm in my Maki Diamonds.